I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay, cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency, a message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see I ain't the one to fuck with, now they look at me.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So today, we're gonna be doing a full body dumbbell only workout. You can literally do this at home, gym. As long as you have dumbbells, you can do this literally anywhere. Obviously we're at the gym, but we're gonna use 20 pounds. I think we have a total of 6 or 7 exercises. So without further ado, let's get into it. Oh, and one. Yo, how cute is my hip? It's so cute. All right, let's get started.
All right guys, so look, guess what? I posted on my story and they reposted me, y'all. I was fucking screaming, like I didn't have nobody to tell, but I was so happy. Like I was like, if you guys, you know, new athletes, hit a girl up. But they liked it, and then they also reposted my story. So your girl's feeling really good today. Like I'm really, really happy. Like, but the fit is so cute. Like, hello. Y'all didn't see that. We have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 exercises. Each exercise will be 3 sets of 10. You can always add more if you want. We're doing full body. You don't, you know, we're working on full body. So if you want to add more, add more. If you want to go heavy, go heavy. I'm only using 20 pounds. That's it. Our first exercise, we're going to be doing dumbbell squats. Literally, it's going to be like a hack squat. If you're at the gym, you know those bars that you have like this, and it's like a little triangle, they're like that, and you squat. That's basically what it is, but without that, you're just gonna use your weights. Like I said, we're gonna do 3 sets of 10. I don't know if it was a good idea for me to do this. My quads are so freaking sore from yesterday's workout, but I gotta do it. So I feel these more in my quads. It just depends how you put your feet. My feet are shoulder width apart, and then I'm pushing with my toes. So if you push with your toes, obviously you're gonna feel it with your quads. If you push with your heels, you're gonna feel it more in your glutes and hamstrings. So next off, we're gonna do a B stance RDL. So B stance is whenever you're like this. Why do I keep falling? Like, one leg in front of the other, like that. Boom. We're gonna do 3 sets of 10 on each leg. Take your time with this. You only need one dumbbell. You can hold it like this, on the side, however you want. But I'm first gonna just hold it in front of me. Pretend like you're doing like an RDL, but not. That's basically how you do it in the morning. Remember the one with the weight. So this foot, the one that's in front, is gonna be the one that's working. The one that's in the back is just for assistance. So that's why you have that one up. Okay? On the floor. I done done it all. Feel like shot it low. Listen to the pain, but she's not a joke. Say she got a pop. Imaginary smoke. Set it up, then put it on the floor.
Run a fade. When your diamonds hit like this, you don't never see the shade. Got the key to my city, they gave me a
like counterfeit. Better keep my name up out of mouth. They been trying. If it's beef, then let me know. Baby, why you hiding it? And I heard about you.
Also, guys, remember for all these exercises that you're engaging your core. So we're gonna do, hold on, a dumbbell standing knee. So basically, you're gonna have the weight right here. And you're just gonna do high knees. Always make sure, like I said, engage your core and kind of do like a little crunch. Basically, I'm gonna use one weight, have it here, and we're just gonna do 10 reps on each leg, so a total of 20. Just count to 20.
You had it. And I heard about you. Like you, we all know that cat is screaming fish. When I spin that head, play that nigga, know what time it is. My ex crazy about me, better be ready to die. I done it all, feel like shot it low. Left into the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a pop, imaginary smoke. Set it up, and put it on the floor. I done it all, feel like shot it low. Left into the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a pop, imaginary smoke. Set it up, and put it on the floor.
I felt that literally in my lower stomach. Always make sure to like really get a good crunch. Next up, you're gonna do single arm rows on each side. So you're basically gonna be in a V-sit and row to your belly button. Remember, every time you do a row, always belly button, not up. Because if you row up, you're gonna feel that in your shoulders. We wanna feel that in our back, okay? Single arm row. If you can't do like regular push-ups, then you can always use your knees, like do girl push-ups, basically, I think that's what it's called. I don't know, but you know, whenever you put your knees on the ground and then push up, one is gonna be push-up, knee tuck, that equals one, and we're gonna do 10, three times, so a total of 30. For this one, I need to prepare myself because my shoulders are gonna be fucking burning. But I'm gonna take like a little 10 second break. because the way my shoulders, my arms just burn right now, I need the break. Yo, I'm just really happy. Like, they realized, like, they reposted me. Like, oh, they see me. Yo, I play too much. All right, let's get started.
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I want. Like,
roster, he be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what's doing, babe? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, damn, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay, hope you have a good day. I'ma see you by day 50. Then I told him, you treat me so well. He said, cash out for sale. Matter of fact, scratch that, I'ma see what's that, just cause you fine as hell. And I told him, well, thank you, babe. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go, they just let me know that I could pick up a Mercedes. I got hoes,
might just be on me.
In different area codes. Everywhere I go, I call and they drop the low. Cause I got hoes.
For the exercise, always make sure that you take your time and really focus on making that mind-muscle connection, because it is a single leg movement. You don't want to depend on that back leg. Oh my god, my ass. But we have one more exercise. Lastly but not least, we're gonna do a one arm seated press. Basically, we're gonna sit down like this and just let one arm press. You're gonna do 3 sets of 10 on each arm. Damn, I can't. Oh, I got a 20. I don't know how we're gonna do this, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna try. I need one. Really almost done with my water. Excuse me. All right, let's get started. One
of our last exercises. In different area codes. Some of them bros. And I'll be pimping because they know. Got a nigga, yeah, he's from the trap. He low key, yeah, stay off the map. Anytime I need some money, he said pull up, cause it gotta be cash. Pushed up, he was on it down. He like, bae, you ain't never around. Well, nigga, I gotta put up in the dirt, cause why you ain't never in town? I'm out of the way with Pablo. This nigga swear that he yo chopper. He know not to play in my face, cause I swear it's hard for him to keep my calm, huh? He be freaking cause he in my vato. In his pockets, like I hit the lotto. I'ma get to this money as fuck these niggas. That's forever the motto. Fuck, I got hoes.
See a lot of bring me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new. He's acting like they running, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trapped you. They thought I was gonna fall off, I hate to bring you bad news. So many rats, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap, make you pee, rich, get you both. Gave the Bentley to valet and let that dry the boat. Let me pop off, leave the club sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Heard him from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told him, meet me at the top, think they got lost. I'm gonna go like,
oh my god, my fucking shoulders. All right, guys. Oh my god, I did it. I didn't think I would be able to do that. Not with that weight, that's a lot of weight, but that just goes to show you your girl's getting stronger. But that will complete today's video. It was a short video, but this is for like my people who just want to get a quick full body workout in and don't have that much time. You can easily do that. Just all you need is 2 sets, or all you need is 2 dumbbells, and that's it. Just like an area. You can do this at home, your job, hotel. Like, you can do this anywhere. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you try it out. And I love you guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!